Hey guys, we're here on Trini Choose Play, and today I have a big announcement to make. We are opening a new type of Lego set. It's called a HSANHE, and it's a mini street. And today we're going to be doing a KFC restaurant, but in this case, it's called KFE. I mean, it stands for Kentucky Fried Eats, but whatever. And so here's the back now. And this is set 64111. And it's ages 6 plus, and there's 190 pieces. Now let's look at the back. In the back, it shows all the shops you can get. So over here, we have the KFC restaurant, the Apple Store, the Starbucks coffee shop, 7-Eleven, McDonald's, and a sweet shop. But all the letters and everything are like changed up. Alright, so now let's open it up. Now, open it up. Okay, open it. So inside we have a bag. They don't have the numbers. And we have the stickers here. You see, guys? Yikes. Okay. Like that. We have these instructions to kind of end up. Yes. Bags of figures. One bag, another bag. And then lastly, we have some plates. So these. And these. That's all there is in the bag. Now let's open the bag up. Thank you. Alright guys, now I am finally done with my Lego KFE restaurant. This was a pretty cool set and I really enjoyed building it. And yeah, I really like it because of all the details and everything. You know? Let's look at the back. Okay guys, now let's take a look at the back. So here's what we have in the back. We have a stove, a cashew, and a table. Alright guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to this video, like and share with everybody you know. And make sure to watch more Lego videos of Shroom Troopers. Bye!